All right, we'll do it.
I am Major Miriam Mosgrave. I am with the Salvation Army. I began the Festival of Tables 27 years ago with wonderful, wonderful ladies, the Women's Auxiliary. Some of them are still here today. And we started as a way of earning money for our programs, and nobody else was doing it, so we started doing it.
Why did you pick tables?
I picked tables because somebody came from California and she says, oh, I went to a church and everybody was sitting in a table that was decorated differently. So we went from there.